beautiful day here at the Warner Park in St. Kitts and Nevis, standing with Kima Paul, T20 Player of the Year, according to West Indies Cricket, and he plays for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. Kimo, do you remember the first time you ever lick a six?
Yeah, definitely. It was in Zimbabwe when I made my debut before the West Indies. It was coming on to the end of the innings, and I remember very clearly hitting the ball of a square leg for six, so of course I do.
That must have been an amazing feeling. I did not spend my whole life playing cricket as you have, but I'd love to understand the technique behind hitting a six.
Well, I mean, the coaches would say, you know, when you want to hit a six, just get a stable base and swing through the line of the ball. So that's what we basically try to do as much as possible. Stable base, hit through the line of the ball.
All right, well, today is all about freedom and really licking it out of the park. So Kimo, take it away.
Yes, let's get it.
Hi guys, so I'm going to look to hit a six, my strongest area, from long off all the way to long on. So hopefully I get it. Yeah, that was pretty good. So basically, you know, I just try to get to the pitch of the ball and hit through the line of the ball. So that's basically how I do it. The shot that I'm about to play now is the over extra cover shot. So hopefully I can get it. It's one of the most difficult shots in the game to play. So let's see if I could probably hit a few there. That was bad. I didn't get to the pitch of the ball, but I still try to hit it that way. So I'll probably open up my body a little bit. Well, it's a difficult shot to play, so let's give it one more try and see how it goes. So, I got it, so that's good. Thanks.